Welcome to the University of California Botanical Garden at Berkeley. I'm Anthony Garza, Supervisor of Horticulture and Grounds. Today we are in the South American collection talking to you about an amazing group of plants, mostly from Chile, called Puya, P-U-Y-A. Here we have a Puya in bloom. This is Puya chilensis. Common name in habitat is chagual. Puya also means point, apparently, in indigenous language. These are terrestrial bromeliads, so think pineapple. These are pineapple relatives. Many of us think of bromeliads as epiphytes growing in crowns of trees, getting their air, their moisture from aerial roots. These are in-ground growing, among the toughest plants anywhere, the Puyas. We have several species coming into bloom. These are difficult plants to grow if you're afraid of getting hurt. Let's put it that way. They have wicked recurved spines on them. So they are fine for home cultivation. They're very drought adapted. Just know that they're very spiky plants. But when they bloom, it is worth it. They attract all kinds of birds, bees, and are just excellent, impress your neighbors kind of plants, if you have the room. But the Puyas do run from small cultivars or species, from Puya mirabilis, which is maybe 2 to 3 feet, all the way up to Puya raymondii, which can get, you know, 6 to 8 feet. So they really run the gamut. So please come visit us here at UC Botanical Garden. The Puyas in South America will be blooming over the next couple of months, and there's really no equal to this type of flower that you've probably ever seen. So thank you. Please visit and enjoy.